Green spaces can bring physical and social benefits, as well as having a positive impact on the environment.
We were actually asked by, as I say, the Wildlife Trust and the Housing Association, could we do something with the grounds around here? Because when you're actually working in the gardens, people who don't talk to you normally in the flat stop and have a chat.
Mm-hmm.
The local people, same again, they will stop and look through and say, oh, isn't this nice? Mm-hmm. You know, you're doing a good job there.